Hi students, welcome to my channel. I request you to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Today's session I have to start chemical bonding part 1, multiple choice bits. Chemical bonding part 1, multiple choice questions. Rasayanika bandhamuma. First question on the screen. So, valency of an element indicate what is meant by valency. Tell me combining power of hydrogen, acidity, electrons in the outermost orbit, combining power of that element. Yeah, D is the option, combining power of an element. Valency is defined as combining power of an element. Next question on the screen, the bond formed between a metal and a non-metal. Tell me metal or non-metal. Lohaniki alohalaku madhya erpade bandham edi. Yeah, very good. Ionic bond, it is formed by transfer of electrons from metal atom to non-metal. Transfer of electrons from metal to non-metal jarugutundi. Andavalla it is ionic bond. Next question on the screen. In sodium chloride crystal, Na plus ion is surrounded by diacyl minus ions. Tell me, yeah, very good. It is option C, 6 chloride ion. Similarly, each Cl minus is surrounded by 6 Na plus ion. Hence, we say that coordination number of Na plus in NaCl is 6. Similarly, coordination number of Cl minus in NaCl is 6. Next, dash bond between the two oxygen atoms in a molecule, between two oxygen atoms, which bond is present? Tell me, yeah, very good. It is correct. Double bond between two oxygen atoms in a oxygen molecule. Two pairs of electrons are shared. Hence, it is a double bond. Next, inert gases, and rare gases, zero group elements, contain dash electrons in its valency cell. So they have 8 electrons in their valency cell, known as octet. Next, which of the following is the inert gas? Vitale inert gas edi. Sodium, it is a metal, not a gas. Potassium, it is also a metal, solid, not a gas. Oxygen is not inert gas. Neon is the inert gas. Next question on the screen. The general valency cell of inert gases is inert gas, general electronic number. They have octet in their valency cell. 8 electrons untai. So 8 electrons are distributed in NS2 and NP6. Option C is the correct answer. Next question on the screen. The bond angle in water molecule is. Tell me water molecule bond angle ento untundi. 109 degrees 28 minutes. 180 degrees in BeCl2 it is in. BeCl2, the bond angle is 180, 120, BF3, so BF3 molecule, the bond angle is 120 degrees, 109 degrees, 28 minutes, see, methane, CH4. Next question on screen, which are the following compound formed by ionic bond unde compound edma? Tell me, yeah, very good. MgO is the ionic compound formed by ionic bond. Remaining all are covalent compounds. Next question on the screen, which one of the following is covalent? Tell me, yeah, very good. C2H2 is the covalent. Remaining three are ionic compounds. Ionic compound. Next question on the screen. An element X1123, it is the nothing but, you know, that sodium. It is sodium, forms an ionic compound with another element Y. The charge on the ion formed by X. So sodium, we have known that the electronic configuration of sodium is 2, 8, 1. There is one valence electron in its valence cell. So to form a bond, it loses one electron. So when an neutral atom lose electrons, it gains positive charge. So it will lose one electron to form unipositive ion. So option A is correct. Next question on the screen. These elements exist as atoms but not molecules. Tell me which can exist only atoms but not molecules. Yeah, very good. Enough gases exist only atom but not molecules because they have octet in their valence shell. Next, except this, all the noble gases have 8 electrons in their outermost shell. Tell me, except so helium, it has only 2 electrons. Helium has 2 electrons. It has only 2 electrons in its valence shell. So it is known as duplet, whereas others have 8 electrons in their valence shell, so known as octet. Magnesium loses dash number of electrons. Tell me, magnesium, its atomic number is 12. Its atomic number is 12. Configuration, thus the first 2 electrons in first cell, 1s2. Next, 2s2, 2p6, 8. Next, 2, 8, 2 configuration. 2, 8, 2. So it has 2 electrons in its valence shell. So in the formation of the chemical bond, it loses 2 electrons to attain noble gas configuration, that is octet. So it loses 2 electrons in its valence shell. Next question. The bond angle in beryllium chloride. In previous questions, I have already explained that the bond angle in BeCl to beryllium chloride is 180 degrees. It is linear molecule. The order of repulsions among the electron pairs is lone pair is greater than lone pair, greater than bond pair. Lone pair is greater than lone pair, bond pair, greater than bond pair. Next, which of the following is electron deficient? Electron deficient, tell me. Yeah, BeCl2 is electron deficient. In its valence shell, there is only 4 electrons. So that is electron deficient. Next, which of the following does not have an ionic bond? Ionic bond length, Ajima. Yeah, very good. HCl has no ionic bond. It is covalent molecule. Bond energy in HCl molecule is, tell me, bond energy in HCl molecule is 432 kilojoule per mole. 432 kilojoule per mole. The molecule involves sp3 hybridization. sp3 hybridization, CH4, C undergo sp3, NH3, N undergo sp3, H2O, O undergo sp3. So all are the correct options. Next, the number of bond pair electrons and lone pair electrons in oxygen molecule is, number of bond pair electrons and lone pair electron. Tell me, in oxygen molecule, enni untayi? So there is 2 bond pairs and 2 lone pairs. 2 bond pairs and 2 lone pairs. So 2 bond pairs and 2 lone pairs on each oxygen atom. In total, there are 2 bond pairs and 4 lone pairs. In oxygen, each oxygen atom, 2 lone pairs. 2 oxygen atoms got 4 lone pairs. Then which of the following molecule has highest bond dissociation energy? Ekku bond dissociation energy undedi edi? So because of high electron affinities, the Cl2 molecule has high bond dissociation energy. Next question on the screen. Number of hybrid orbitals and atomic orbitals involved in the formation of BF3 molecule. Hybrid orbitals and atomic orbitals. Tell me, in BF3, B undergo sp2 hybridization. sp2 hybridization. So 3 hybrid orbitals are formed. 3 hybrid orbitals are formed. So 3 hybrid orbitals overlapped with 3 atomic orbitals of fluorine atom. Hence, it has option D is the correct answer. Next, the condition for the formation of ionic bond. Ionic bond form galate ema condition? No. One is the metal, another one is the non-metal. One is metal undala, but non-metal undala. Then their electronegativity difference is high. So option D is the correct. Elements with high electronegativity difference undala. Next, number of sigma and pi bonds in oxygen molecule. You know that in oxygen molecule there is a double bond. Oxygen molecule edu untundi, double bond vibandham untundi. Sigma bandhalu enni untayi, pi bandhalu untayi, each one one. So one sigma and one pi. So option C is correct. Next question, which one of the following is electronegative? Electronegative ma oxygen is the non-metal which is more electronegative. Remaining three elements are the metals, so they are electropositive. In the formation of MgCl2, number of electron transferred from Mg to Cl is, you know that magnesium has two valence electrons in its valence cell, so two electrons are transferred from magnesium to chlorine atom. Yeah, very good. Two electrons. Option B is the correct answer. Next, number of the atomic number of element A is 14. 14. Electronic configuration raste em avutundi 2, 8, 4. So the element which has atomic number 14 has the electronic configuration 2, 8, 4. So it has four valency electrons in its outermost shell. So its valency is 4. So forms about formula of its chloride. Its valency is 1. Its valency is 1. So it forms ACl4, a covalent compound. ACl4, a covalent compound. Next. Which of the following molecules or ions does not follow the octet rule? Does not follow octet rule means electron deficient. Electron deficient. BCl3 is the electron deficient. It has around the boron atom, there is only 6 electrons. Here with 3 chlorine atoms, got it? 6 electrons untai. Does not follow octet rule. Next, an element A forms a chloride HCl. The number of electrons in the valence cell of AR. So ACl. So option A is correct. These are responsible for the formation of bonds between atoms. Valency electrons. Formula of the compound formed by A3 plus and B2 minus. These valences will be crisscrossed. So A2, B3 is the option correct. Next question on the screen. Factors affecting the formation of the ionic bond. Ionic bond, all the factors, atomic size, ionization energy, electron affinity, and all the above. Covalent compounds are generally soluble in covalent. Tell me, samyojaniyam padarthalu endulo garugutayi. Non-polar solvent, they are soluble in adhruva dravana, non-polar solvents. The atomic number of covalent element is X is equal to 12. The formula of its chloride is 2, 8, 2. It has two valency electrons. So its chloride is XCl2. Next question on the screen. The atomic number of element Y is 19. Tell me the formula of its oxide is 19. It is the potassium 2, 8, 8, 1. So valence is 1. Its oxide is, tell me. Y2O, oxygen valency 2, gavati Y2O. Match the following. 104, 31 minutes, water, D. 180 degrees, BuCl2. 107 degrees, 48 minutes, ammonia. 120 degrees, BF3. So the option is C. C is the correct answer. Yes, octet rule is not valid for the molecule. Octet not valid. It is CO, carbon monoxide. Which of the following is correct in the case of overlapping of orbitals? Overlap, SS bond is more strong than SP bond is more strong than PP. SS greater than PP greater than PP. Then which of the following is not ionic compound? Not ionic compound, tell me. Yeah, very good. BeCl2 is the answer, BeCl2, not ionic compound. It is covalent compound. Shape of ammonia molecule is, tell me shape of ammonia molecule is pyramidal. Next, choose the correct diagram representing the H2 molecule. Option B. Know that hydrogen has one electron in its valence shell. So each hydrogen atom contributes one electron each to form an electron pair, and thereby an electron pair is shared by both of the atoms to attain helium configuration. So B is the correct answer. Which of the following is not represented correctly? Tell me. Yeah, option C is correct. You know that between two nitrogen atoms, there is a triple bond, means three pairs of electrons are shared. The bond angle is 120 degrees among hybrid orbitals. Tell me, 120 degrees unde di sp2 hybrid orbitals. So among sp hybrid orbitals, it is 80 degrees. sp2 120 degrees, sp3 109 degrees, 28 minutes. The crystal structure of NaCl is sodium chloride yaka crystal structure ma. FCC, face-centered cubic, face-centered cubic. The valence shell of the central atom of molecule has four bond pairs. Shape of the molecule is, four bond pairs unte shape ma. It is tetrahedral, four bond pairs unte tetrahedral. Linear, only two plane. Linear evithe me, two lone pairs undala. Plane triangular unte three lone pairs undala. Three bond pairs ma. In the adjacent figure, the bond pair, lone pair of electron numbers are dashed respectively. Indulo enni bond pairs, enni lone pairs? Bond pair, there are three bond pairs, one lone pair, three bond pairs and one lone pair. Option C is correct. Shape of H2O molecule is, tell me, V shape. H2O is V shape. Linear BeCl2. Linear BeCl2, trigonal bipyramidal, PCl5, trigonal pyramidal, PCl3, NH3, TC. Next question on the screen. An element A forms ACl4, chlorine valency 1, ACl4, A valency up to 4. The number of electrons in the valence cell of A is 4. A valence in electrons is 4. Next, how many valence electrons are present in aluminium atom? Yeah, very good. 3 electrons. Ionic bond is formed between atoms of elements with electronegativity difference. Tell me, greater than 1.9. So electronegativity difference between two atoms of elements is greater than 1.9. Then ionic bond is formed. The element of that exhibits both electrovalency and covalency. Tell me, electrovalency and covalency rendittini ichchededi. Next question on the screen. The element that exhibits both electrovalency and covalency is, tell me, chlorine exhibits electrovalency with sodium metal, whereas with hydrogen, carbon, etc., it forms covalency. Atomic number of an element Z is 9. Which of the following statements in the molecule Z is correct? Tell me which one is correct. It is diatomic covalent molecule. You know that atomic number 9 is fluorine. And what it is? Fluorine. It has electronic configuration 27. It has the electronic configuration 27. So to get acted, one more electron is needed. So it forms diatomic covalent molecule. Electron configuration of selenium is 2, 8, 18 and 6. Which of the following statement about selenium is wrong? Tell me which one is the wrong one. Two, eight, 18, six. Six valence electrons ఉన్నాయంటే the formula is H2SE, acidic oxide, it is metalloid, its hydride is ionic. It is wrong mark. It forms covalent compounds. Which of the following statement about the element X whose atomic number 14 is wrong? Tell me, 14 is silicon. It is the element silicon. Atomic number 14 under is silicon. Silicon, it has 4 valency electrons. So option A is correct. It is electronegative element, correct. It forms an ionic chloride. It is a semi-metal. It forms an ionic chloride. It is the wrong answer. It is the wrong answer. Next question on the screen. Which of the following statements about the element A, whose atomic number is 17, is correct? Atomic number 17, ma. Tell me which one is the correct one. The atom is forms a negative ion. It is the option correct. It forms a negative ion. Yes, according to Weber theory, the ratio for bond angle in is ammonia lo 107 degrees 48 minutes undadaniki reason emi? Tell me. So the repulsion between bonding electron pair and lone pair ammonia molecule lo I say 3 bond pairs and 1 lone pairs untayi. 3 bond pairs and 1 lone pair untadi. 3 bond pairs, 1 lone pair. Kaabatti repulsion between bond pair and lone pair is responsible for the bond angle in ammonia 107 degrees 48 minutes. Which of the following statement is correct about the element which comes below potassium in the periodic table? So potassium diguvana unna element yokka correct statements evi. Tell me, potassium belongs to first group element. First group element, it is the first group element, 1A element. So it is highly electropositive. It will have one electron in the outermost shell. It forms a ionic chloride with the formula MX. So all are the correct about the element below the potassium in the periodic table. The bond present in HCl molecule is, tell me. Yeah, it is polar covalent bond. Why it is polar covalent bond? It is formed between two different atoms having different electronegativities. Hence it is a polar covalent. The number of lone pairs present over the central atom in water molecule. Water molecule lo lone pairs in untayma oxygen meeda. Yeah, two lone pairs untayi. Ionic compound in the following is NaCl is the ionic compound. Which of the following does not obey the octet rule? Tell me. BCl3, there's only 6 electrons in its valence shell. 281 287 are electronic configuration. A and B elements combining to form a molecule. Its formula is, so it is the valence is 1. This is also valence electron 7 undayi kabatti 7 8 minus 1, it is also valence 1. So both the valences are equal, hence they form a compound AB. The ratio of coordination number of Na plus and Cl minus in face centered cubic lattice crystal is, tell me. So coordination number of Na plus and Cl minus each are 6 anamata, 6 is to 6. Option A is correct. Next, AH2 is formed when element A reacts with hydrogen. Then the number of electrons in valence shell of A. So hydrogen valency 1 and telusu, A yok valency 2 untundi. So option A is correct. Lewis symbols are represented by dots or cross marks. Option A is correct. An element has the electronic configuration 2, 8, 4. Its valency electrons 4. So last lone 4 anamata. Next, which of the following element is electronegative? Tell me. So here, chlorine, magnesium, sodium are metals. They are electropositive. B, chlorine is the electronegative element. Which of the following is non-linear? Non-linear. Tell me. H2O is V-shaped molecule. It is angular or V-shaped molecule. Remaining three are linear molecules. So according to Lewis theory, dots represents. Tell me. According to Lewis theory, dots represents which data prakaram chukkal den cheptayi number of valence electron, number of dots gives the number of valence electrons. Next, the octet rule is not valid for the molecule. Octet rule, tell me. Yeah, BCl2, it has only 4 electron but not 8 electrons in its around the central atom Be. An element is also already explained, sodium metal. It is the sodium. It has valency 1 with another element Y. Then the charge on the ion formed is A, option A plus 1. V-shaped molecule is, tell me, yeah, water is V-shaped molecule. CH4 is tetrahedral, NH3 is pyramidal. PCl3 also same. Next question on the screen. Octet rule was proposed by octet rule. Tell me, ever proposed in octet rule? Astakaniyamamo, Lewis. Astakaniyamamo proposed by Lewis. Is shape, the shape of ammonia molecule. Ammonia, tell me. Yeah, it is pyramidal in shape. Ammonia is pyramidal in shape. Linear, BCl2, V-shape, water, tetrahedral, methane. The number of valence electrons in sodium atom. Sodium atom lo, any valence electrons untai? Tell me. Yeah, it is 1. The shape of methane molecule. Tell me, methane. Yeah, tetrahedral. Methane is tetrahedral shape. Among the following, the stable electronic configuration is. Octet is the stable electronic configuration. Next question on the screen. Ionic bond is also called the electrovalent bond. So valency is explained in terms of electrons in the formation of ionic bond. The number of electrons transferred from one atom to another atom in the formation ionic bond is the valency. So valence explained in terms of electrons, hence it is known as electrovalent bond. Next, among the following, the element with stable electronic configuration is. Stable electronic configuration ma evi zero group elements, neon anamata. A molecule having double bond. Double bond unde molecule edi? Yeah, very good. Oxygen has double bond, nitrogen has triple bond, C2H2 is also triple bond, CH4 has only single bonds. So nitrogen lo triple bond untundi, CH2 lo triple bond untundi, CH4 lo single bonds untai. Complete transfer of electrons from one atom to another atom leads to the formation of. So complete transfer of electrons leads to the formation of, tell me, yeah, ionic bond. Ionic bond. Next question on the screen. Shape of BeCl2. Tell me, shape of BeCl2 linear. BeCl2 linear. Tetrahedral, methane. V-shape, water. Bond angle of water is, yeah, 104, 31 degrees. Bond angle of water is 104 degrees, 31 minutes. Valence shell of calcium contains. Calcium valence cell, any electrons. So it is second group element. It has two group electrons in its valence cell. Calcium is the 20th element. Atomic number is 20. If you write the electronic configuration, we get 2, 8, 2. So two electrons. An element M has two valence electrons, say calcium, suppose. Then the formula of its oxide is, tell me. Yeah, MO, for example, CaO, oxygen valency 2, metal yoke valency, element M yoke valency 2, gavati, MO, bond angle BF3, you know that BF3, it is SP2 hybrid molecule. It has trigonal plane with a bond angle 120 degrees. Among the following, the element that follows duplet, tell me, yeah. Helium has duplet configuration. In BeCl2, the bond angle is, it is linear molecule, linear. So bond angle is 180 degrees. SP hybridization. So SP hybridization, linear in shape, bond angle is 180 degrees. Okay, thank you, bye.